Hey everyone, welcome back. In this question we are given that a projectile is thrown in the upward direction, let's say with a velocity v, and it covers a